Right, 3, 2, 1, go. I think that's high enough. And we're starting with the slowest minigame of all. Should be a win.
Finish!
Yeah! I'm gonna win!
Anybody taking 5 coins? Nice.
Finish!
Yeah! I'm gonna win!
Stop!
Yay. What? That is not right. Okay, this is nice and easy. We have only one to go. Versus minigame will do it. Catching up to him. We'll do it only if he lands on a red. What is that? Yes. Okay. Here's what I'll do. High number, please. No. Oh, but this is a versus, okay. Works out in the end. Late split. It's fine though. Alright. Should be a fast board in theory. In practice though, it's been a run killer more often than not. Start. Once again, starting with the slowest minigame. Versus. And an easy one. Very good, should help. No. Something good. I hope that's a super mushroom. Could help me end it this turn. They're both going to the same location. Okay, well, we can't end it this turn. I'm gonna have to sit through another cutscene too. Red. No, please. Okay. One to go. Versus will do it. Going on the other side, so I won't be able to encounter her again. That's a versus. Okay. So this minigame doesn't matter, it's the next one that matters. Oh, I wish I was playing the next minigame. I have like half a mind to just walk off right now. In fact, that's exactly what I'll do. It's risky. Honestly, if I lose this upcoming minigame, the run is pretty much over. So it's not like 5 coins really makes much of a difference. So this is for all the marbles. Easy. Finish! And that is it. An actually good future dream. Or at least decent. Because 10 minutes is actually... I mean, it's passable, but it's not exactly world record pace. Getting all the quick ones. Why does he get to start so close to me? It's a pair of verses. But I'm not going to be able to eliminate next turn. No, this is what I think it is.
Start.
More likely to win than to lose. Okay, just have to get this one in one of the four chances. Just once. Got him. So nerve-wracking, honestly. Is that another versus? Play it safe. Another versus, okay.
Ah.
Ah, it's slow. Yeah, we're gonna be losing some time here. It hasn't even really been that bad, it just got slow minigames. I'd really like an assist from the board, just if he lands on a red. My job's done. Well, he landed on a red, but that's not exactly what I meant. Okay, but here we go. Okay, this is a quick one. So about a minute and a half, which is still okay. In terms of board choices, this has been kind of perfect, not gonna lie. No Pirate Dream, no Sweet Dream. Bad start. Didn't really matter. Actually, going after the red one is probably the best. If they land on this, it could be bad.
Yeah! I'm a gotta win!
Win this, and then the next one, and we can take out the blue one. Okay. This should be an easy win. Versus. Didn't even notice that one. This one is dangerous. Good enough number, and pair of victories, or potentially, we can take off all three of them this turn. Okay. Peace out again, but fine. We just need winnable minigames. Step one. Am I gonna reach the other one? I'm not sure. First time today I'm playing this, okay. Stop. step two. It's not high enough. Just go this way. Hey. Just can't let him get away. Man, I'd really hope to eliminate him. Okay. Dude, no, this is not good. Oh. Wasn't really thinking. Okay, that helps. That. Alright, another monster number needed right now. Like, right now. Dude, come on. You better not get a one. The number I needed. He's gonna be one coin shy. We're losing time. Split. And it could have been honestly close to perfect. Curse of the bad numbers struck. Okay. One, four, or higher. Where was this 10 before? Too late. Oh no. Okay, we're gonna stick with the strategy. Just has to press B once. No, dude.
Finish.
Do I land on? No, I don't. Which means he can land on it and cause some pain. He doesn't land on it. Okay. gives him a chance to catch up. Well, if I want to beat my PB, I have to do this within about a minute and a half of my gold split, so chances of beating my PB are very small at this rate. Well, it was a good run up until this point. We really, really could have had a perfect split, but the last one just eluded me. Give it our all. Not a bad start. Slow. So a versus can kill him, Counter can kill him. Yeah. Looks like it's going to be the encounter.
Stop!
One down. Countdown pound. The verses by just one space. Let's put it here. No, come on. Peace out, the slowest minigame yet again. Two-piece comes. Versus minigame is really needed right now. Yes, 26, that's bad. Well, that ought to help somewhat. Just need a versus. just running around. 3, 6. Okay, here's the verses. There's only one left. If he lands on my trap space, I can get a recorded PB. I don't think my real PB is in play anymore, which is to be expected. It's possible, come on. Oh, yes. Oh, wait. Just maybe. Okay. I think this is a recorded PB. One. No, dude. Oh, come on. That's painful. Start! Oh no, what? And that was also a mistake. Oh my god. And it would have been a 3-cycle anyway. Now he throws 4. This is just like the worst possible RNG for this. Coupled with bad execution.
Finish!
Anyway. 57-11. Alright. So... none of these splits were particularly amazing. I think the most disappointing was the Rainbow Dream. I think I was just one space shy of completing that in, like, eliminating all three of the CPUs in one turn. And then I just kept rolling low, and then, I lost a head waiter. I really need to re-examine my tactics for that minigame. I just am not winning the expected 75%. So, I think that more than anything cost me the PB. Bowser map was okay. I mean, I'm up against a very, very tough split. So 10 minutes there is not too bad. Yeah. As I said, everything was pretty average throughout. So yeah, it's gonna be it for this session. Just roll the credits and call it a night. Thank you for watching, and I will hopefully see you soon.